Now, take a look at this live look at the Kincade Fire, which appears to be visible from San Francisco. Again, we reported earlier that the fire has now burned into Lake County. I just checked. Geyserville from San Francisco is about 76 miles. So this flare-up, obviously a big problem. We're checking to see exactly where it is. But again, the view from the San Francisco area of the explosive and huge Kincade Fire.